Our experiment in the Republican form of government is too durable to be sidetracked by one confused administration. We've survived worse. We survived a civil war. We survived two world wars. We survived a Great Depression. We even survived Jimmy Carter. And we will survive the Obama years as well. There is nothing wrong. There is nothing wrong with America that cannot be fixed with a change of leadership.